You stumped him that night. That's why you're famous. That's why everybody knows your name.
I'm Ron, by the way. Ron Weasley.
I'm Hermione Granger.
Welcome back, Mr. Potter.
Harry Potter has come to Hogwarts.
Mr. Potter.
You're the boy who lived.
It takes a great deal of bravery to stand up to your enemies, but a great deal more to stand up to your friends.
Certain similarities between Tom Riddle and me.
It is not our abilities that show what we truly are. It is our choices.
The lovers never really leave us.
And you can always find them.
In here.
Harry? When are you going to get into your head? We're in this together.
You've been so brave, sweetheart.
While we may come from different places and speak in different tongues, our hearts beat as one.
Facing this stuff in real life is not like school. In school, if you make a mistake, you can just try again tomorrow. But out there, when you're a second away from being murdered or watching a friend die right before your eyes, you don't know what that's like.
Harry Potter. The boy who lived. Come to